At the Post and Courier, we treat food as a real news beat. We're out, you know, I'm cultivating sources every week. You know, Hannah is a critic, so she can't always be in front of people. So that allows me the opportunity to get into the community and talk to these chefs and these business owners and, you know, and find what the real issues are that they're facing, whether it's sexual assault or, you know, staffing crises or, you know, there's lots going on in this community.